Okay, in second grade, you plant seeds. But these are actually tubers. They are fingerling potatoes. And they have little bud sprouts right here. And what we do here is we cut them in half, and then we dig a little hole, and we plant them so the little sprouts are coming up. When you come back in third grade in the fall, you're going to see the fruit of your labors when you're done with your garden planting here. And we will actually dig these up in third grade and we will actually eat them. So you will wash them up and bring them into the lodge, and then you can have a little snack of potatoes.